What brought you here today?
I'm a regular customer, and Mr. Hoshi Kanoje is a friend of mine. That's why I'm here, to support their new enterprise.
You wanted to ask?
आपकी जो फिल्म आ रही है उसमें अभी कितनी progress हो चुकी है?
कौन सी फिल्म?
फुकरे.
फुकरे तो edit में है ना? अभी December में आई. Edit में. Film complete है. It's now in post production.
Richa, how important is to look good and keep looking good?
It's good when you're outside the house. When you're inside the house, you can be normal.
So what's your regime to make everyone enticed with your beauty?
Oh, am I enticing you with my beauty? The thing is, as actors, I think it's a visual medium. So people look at us for beauty, for like hair, fashion. I try to be as natural as possible. Like on a regular day, I won't wear makeup. That's why if they chase me with cameras, I run.
Yeah, super crazy.
I keep running away from them. So, but yeah, I think it's good to like when I'm not shooting or working, I don't wear much makeup. My routine is quite simple and clean.
आपकी जो ड्रेसेज जो स्टाइल होती है लाइक वी सॉ यू इन द जीक्यू आल्सो सबसे अलग और जुदा थी मतलब लाइक
मुझे पता था बाकी लोग ब्लैक पहनेंगे तो मुझे लगा मुझे वाइट पहनना चाहिए.
आपका व्यक्तित्व भी ऐसा है कि आप सबको प्रभावित कर जाते हैं.
थैंक यू, ये मेरे माँ बाप की देन है.
रिचा, एक चीज़ और पूछनी थी, थोड़ा घुमा के पूछता हूँ या सीधा पूछूँ?
जैसी मर्जी.
जवाब दीजिएगा, ठीक है?
अच्छा.
We want to ask you about Fatima.
Fatima.
Fatima Sana Sheikh, jo Dangal ki actress hai na.
Ha ha.
So she posted a pictures in a swimsuit.
Okay.
And it's Ramadan month.
Okay.
So people are trolling her or criticizing her because she posted her photo in a swimsuit being a Muslim and in the Ramadan month.
I think if she was an athletic swimmer or something, she would still be posting pictures in a swimsuit. I actually am not aware of this controversy, but women get trolled all the time. It's not because it is the holy month that needs to be respected. On any normal day also, if she posted a picture in a bikini or a swimsuit, I'm sure there will be many horrible comments.
But do you think religious people should guide or dictate karna chahiye ki kaun kya kare?
नहीं, कर नहीं सकते actually, बस comment कर सकते हैं तो करने दीजिए comment. It doesn't matter really.
Nothing to be worried about.
I don't think it's something to be discussed also. Why are you giving it importance?
Well said.
Where's the responsibility of the press?
Well said.
Yeah.
Very intelligent. Much impressed by you as always.
चलो. Thank you. Chocolate खिलाओ आज.
अभी लाएँ.
Thank you.
A very good evening to you, Richa.
Good evening, thank you.
We've been told like you have been our regular over here. What yes. makes this place special?
You know, I've been coming to A Creations Hair and Beyond for very many years, in fact. One of the head stylists, Amanda, has been cutting and treating my hair for, I think now, a good 10 years. Well, it's special because the staff is really very sweet, really very, you know, make you feel like you're at home. The treatments that you get over the years, because of course there's so much of wear and tear with your hair and your makeup, because you're shooting almost every day, and she's managed to keep my hair, you know, luscious, and so the treatments that are available as well are fantastic.
The monsoons are here. Any special advice for the viewers would you like to suggest?
I would say just have fun. I love the monsoons, and I know a lot of us complain about it becoming all dirty and mucky, but just get wet in the rain and have fun with it.
What is your style mantra?
I try and keep it simple as far as everything is concerned, whether it is the way I think and the way I live. I try and keep it as simple as possible. I come from Goa, so for me it's always been the small things. You know, I try to look for those and make life special.
Lots of buzz you working with Mr. Salman Khan.
Well, I've said this before, if a girl's dream can come true, then luck's on my side.
But kya kitna sahi hai ki approach kiya gaya hai Dabang ke liye ya koi aur film ke liye aapko Salman ke saath, Salman Khan?
Well, all I will say is it's a great time for me to have, you know, be in this industry. There's a lot of work out there, there's a lot that I'm reading. It's really exciting, and but beyond that I cannot comment.
Before you leave, we just want to have your opinion, slightly different topic. Do you think the people, the religious people, have the right to dictate the people of how they behave and how do they live their life, or how do they dress? I just talk about Miss Fatima Sana Sheikh, who had posted her picture of being in a swimsuit, and they say ki, like, it has been a holy month of Ramadan and it's not appropriate. So if you would like to express your opinion on this or on this topic.
You know, it's actually a topic that it's a very religious topic. So I've been brought up with also very religiously. I come from a very religious background, but I think growing up I've sort of adapted and I've become more of a spiritual person than a religious person. What I will say is I do believe that religion tends to dictate and separate us as people, and I think at the end of the day it's, you know, it's about just being a really good human being and contributing, and that's more important.
So, but what I was trying to like people criticizing someone just because from the dictates of the religious people, like you can't post pictures like this, you can't do this like this. So is it right or criticizing someone on this?
I'd rather not have a comment on that because it's religion, and I respect it. I respect all the rules that come with it. I respect the way that I've been brought up and what is expected of me as a Roman Catholic. So I think, you know, as a Hindu or as a Muslim, if we just respect, you know, the religion that we belong to, it would be better for all of us.
Very well said. Very intelligent answer. Much appreciated and praises for you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.